What's up, guys? Today I'm back with a new video. So today I'm gonna try killing all three mechanical bosses at the same time. So let's straight away spawn them in. Destroyer and twins. Okay, so I'll open the one. I'll just use my last prism because it's probably the best weapon I have. All right, so let's start. Oh my god, they're actually doing quite good damage. Just saying, guys, I might have to use the nurse if it does too much damage. So right now I'm just gonna run around. My goblin tinker died. The destroyer is probably the easiest.
Yes.
And then I need to kill the twins. I'm not gonna die. I kill the destroyer. And she kill. Okay, kill the twins. Which one's left? Skeletron Prime's left. So I need to kill Skeletron Prime quickly. So yeah, there you go. So guys, I killed it. It was actually quite easy. It would be much harder. Oh, watch me die to a wyvern now. So guys, I just killed it. I think I did quite good. I'm gonna quickly go heal. There you go. Now I got all my health back. So guys, that was it. Be it for the video. Comment down below if I'm to verse any more bosses. And bye, I guess. Oh my god, I can actually bully the destroyer. So let me quickly kill the destroyer. Wee! So guys, now it's actually the end of the video. Bye.